When the crowd wants more, I bring on the thunder. Cause you got my back and I'm not going under. You're my point, you're my guard, you're the perfect chord. And I see our names together on every billboard.
We're heading for the top, we got it on lock. We'll make them say hey,
and we'll keep rocking. Oh,
there's no way I can make it without ya. Do it without ya, be it without ya.
Good morning, I'm Chase.
I'm Gianna. Today is Monday, March 4th.
And this is your Beaufort High Morning News. The Academic Lettering Award Ceremony will be this Friday at 9 a.m. in the gym. Every student who has a 3.7 cumulative GPA or higher as of February 5th will be honored. Freshmen will receive a certificate, sophomores and juniors will receive an academic letter, and seniors will receive a letter or a pen.
Attention juniors taking the SAT on Thursday. The exam will begin at 8:45. Visit guidance to find your testing location. You will need to bring a photo ID and your fully charged tablet and charger.
Seniors, it's time for the class of 2024 to vote for your senior superlatives. Which seniors will be selected for most likely to become famous, class clown, most athletic, and more? Go to the Class of 2024 Google Classroom page using the QR code or Google Classroom code on the screen. Voting ends Wednesday, March 6th. Winners will be featured in the 2024 yearbook.
DECA will have a member meeting on Thursday at 8:20 a.m. in room 1215. See Mrs. Williamson for more information.
The Anhead Writing Competition is a short story contest for a complete work of fiction. Stories must be at least 1,250 words with a title and page numbers. Visit the Google Classroom page using the code on the screen for specifics. The winner will receive a $500 prize and their name on a plaque in the trophy case. All entries must be submitted by midnight on March 31st. See Mr. Gaudier in room 2231 with any questions.
Boys golf will travel to the May River Golf Club for a match at 4. JV and varsity softball will host West Ashley for games at 5 and 7. Girls lacrosse will host the Saints Lacrosse Club for a game at 6:30. Boys lacrosse will travel to Hilton Head for a game at 7. Remember, you can find all schedules, scores, and highlights at BeaufortHighEagles.com. That's your sports news. Go Eagles.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
Thank you for watching.
Have a great day.